at Shady Pass for trainer to Robert Halliday. They're just about ready. Green lights on. Lewis on its way. Shady Pass, the favourite. Very short. They're ready. Racing, Shady Pass began well off the inside, beginning quickly, Amorphous Fire and going out wider, Bungaloo Sarah, Golden Lester, CB Sox whipped them in, Titan Compact, the order into the back straight, now Shady Pass starts to rev up, takes the lead by three, Amorphous Fire into second slot, Bungaloo Sarah, then came Golden Lester and CB Sox off the back, Shady Pass in front, leads by three lengths, Amorphous Fire chases hard in second, then Bungaloo Sarah, but if you took the short odds about Shady Pass, get in the queue, it's all Shady Pass. Shady Pass defeated. Amorphous Fire, third over the line, Bungaloo Sarah. Next behind those runners in came Golden Lester, Seamy Sox at around 29.90. Shady Pass. Justifies the short quote. 1, 2 will be the numbers in 29.95. 29 and 95. One defeats two. So one Shady Pass defeats two. Amorphous Fire. Third was seven Bungaloo Sarah. Fourth will be eight Golden Lester. So it's 1, 2, 7, and 8 in 29.95. Sort of half dipped at the start, Shady Pass, but mustered very quickly, was able to burrow through and took a lead as they went out of the straight on the first occasion. Really extended in the back, and Amorphous Fire stuck with it.